once you get it up enough on one end, you can just keep pushing down and it'll pop it out. Okay? All the way across. We don't have any extra empties. They got thrown out. I know I don't have to do it now. I'm just taking this off and then I'll put this back on. Adjust like this.
I see.
Okay. Now when I push these, okay. What you do now is turn it to off. Off. Turn it to off.
Okay.
You're supposed to take the key out and unplug it, but I usually don't.
Uh-huh.
You unscrew this one. See the slot right there?
Uh-huh.
This one comes all the way out.
Uh-huh.
This slot, it has a slot in it. Take this one all the way out. And then you screw these into that slot. Snug. Just make it hand tight.
Uh-huh.
And you put this other one in that slot,
mm-hmm.
screw it in hand tight. Then you take this one out,
mm-hmm.
this one out, and this one out.
Mm-hmm.
Then when you take these and you grab them both,
mm-hmm.
they'll be in the slots.
Mm-hmm.
Put them in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. And you turn them, you loose them.
Mm-hmm.
Now you've got the blade. You come down with the blade,
mm-hmm.
and then you tilt it back a little bit and then pull it out.
Mm-hmm.
It's that easy. But this has to be all the way out.
Okay.
Then there's a place up here,
mm-hmm.
right there.
Mm-hmm.
See it up there?
Yeah.
You unscrew that all the way when it's down.
I see.
You take this thing and unscrew it, make it loose. And you put the new belt, the new one in there, and you just go backwards. Read the instructions, it'll tell you what to do.